Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 7 cm, angle B equal to 75 degree and AB plus AC equal to 13 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. So this starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw first 90 degree angle, then drawing 75 on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here, cut here and drawing an arc here, putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here a 90 degree angle. Next we have to draw 75 degree. So now putting the compass with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 75 degree. So now checking. So this is perfectly 75 degree. So this angle 75 degree. Now taking a line of length 13 cm by using compass by this way. So this is 13 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So now taking here point D. Now joining C and D. So joining this. Next we have to bisect the line CD. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of CD and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. Both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector. So taking here point A, and this is perpendicular, so this is taking here P point, and this is 90 degree and this is 90 degree. Now joining A and C. So now roughly discussing some calculation here. Here AP is perpendicular to CD. So AP perpendicular to C but DC, and AP bisect CD equally. So DP equal to PC. Then by, so this side and this side are equal. So this side and this side also equal. Then by perpendicular bisector theorem, we can say that length AD and AC also equal. Now we can write BD equal to BA and AD. So AB plus AD implies that AB, first writing AB plus AD equal to BD, implies that AB plus AD equal to AC. So replacing here AC, so this is 13 cm. That's the proof. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 7 cm, angle B equal to 75 degree and AB plus AC equal to 13 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.